Manasi, tell us about the situation of people with disabilities in India.
Hi, thank you for the question. The situation for especially prosthetic users like me in India will be, number one, I'll say finances. The prosthetics that I am using are made in Germany. I have to spend amount in euros, but then we earn in rupees. So the amount of difference that comes out to be is quite too much. So that will be one. The second is we do not have insurance which covers our prosthetics cost or wheelchair cost or whatever equipment that we require for our day-to-day activities. I wish that we have such kind of support in future where where insurance company takes care of the expenses also. Then of course there's accessibility, there's I'll say it, problems related to the mindset of people in general. But I think it's not just an Indian problem, but I think it's a world war phenomenon where people with disabilities are sometimes discriminated because of their the way they look or the way they are. But I think even in India we do have that kind of issue.
Please describe your personal journey.
I'm a software engineer by profession, and on my way to work in December 2011, I met with a road accident and unfortunately lost my leg to it. I spent few days in hospital, then came out, started my rehab. I used to be a badminton player since my childhood, and I used my sport in my rehab. I started playing the sport again in 2014, and in 2015 I made a debut in para sports. Since then I've been playing and participating at international para badminton tournaments. This is in 2019, it's the first time that I got a gold medal in women's singles at Para Badminton World Championship in Basel in Switzerland. So, you know, the journey has been quite exciting, right? From within like a decade, from losing a leg to becoming a world champion, it is an enriching experience and a very healthy journey.
In your opinion, what are the key factors that empower a person like you beyond healthcare?
I think when we are making when we have our equipments up to the world standard, when we have innovations happening in the field of healthcare with robotic interventions, doing surgeries, I think human touch or human influence in the whole field of healthcare is very important. Like for me, I can say right from my doctors to my support staff or to everybody, nurses, everyone who were at the hospital who helped me. Then there are rehab team, so the support of the team. So it's always, I'll say, the teamwork or humans who have made sure that, you know, the technology is reached at the best possible, in the right direction. So if technology, I'll say, is the better operation theater or better prosthetic equipment, but the people who do it or the people who fit me those prosthetic are extremely important, and even they should be looked into. So I'll say beyond healthcare, I'll say human touch.